Carlos, I think you're possibly as exhausted as we are watching that, but how do you rate the day and the performance of the team?
I think the starting of the game was really good starting, but at the same time, really bad starting, because we were dominating the ball and feeling comfortable in the position in the pitch, find the free player and going directly to offensive half, taking the control. But in the first counter-attack, we suffered one transition that we didn't know how to do, that we couldn't defend better in one situation that we need to defend better to stop the goal of them. And I think the differences between the first goal of them and the second goal is just the same. And it's true that it's important that we, as soon as we have one time, one situation that to solve, the faster that we can, to don't put the result on risk. I think the reaction of the team was immediately after they scored the goal, and the team was keeping the personality without any type of doubt, scoring the first goal and after scoring the second goal. And after I was the second goal of them, I was watching too that the team maybe needed the line of three, because the distances in the first half between the four defenders was not the right. And we wanted to arrive to the rest time with the option to correct, because for me it was important to keep the attacking of the first minutes. And we only could keep the attacking on the first minute for me, defending with four and to having Sorba Thomas on the right and Corom on the left. But I was watching a little bit of, or I was feeling that we were a little bit unsafe in some moments in the first half. And every ball that was close to our box created a little bit the feeling of the danger. Like I tell you, the first two goals are the same, and the third goal is one goal that we have to prevent, because we were talking before the game that when you are playing as one team like Reading, that they have good strikers and good attacking players, you cannot relax in any moment, even if you start to feel that you are dominating and winning the game. In the third goal, they had the ball being free in the box. It's something that cannot happen to us if we don't want to put the result on risk. I think the second half, maybe we attack less, but we defense better. In the first half, for me, we attack really well in some moments, but we didn't defense well. In the second half, for me, was we didn't attack us in the first half, but we defended better. That was necessary to take the 3 points today.
And to effect that change in the second half, yes, you have your conversations with the players at half-time, but on-field discipline and communication is so important in that, isn't it?
Yes, it's important for me. The most important thing is to recognise which type of situation we are facing. It's true that it's the first time that we play with line of four against the two strikers. Usually we are playing with line of three against two strikers. And the distances between our line of five is different with the distances of the line of four. And I think they use very well the space between our left back and our left central back to score, making this very similar goal, using that space that we should have, or we have to control better when we are two against two central backs. We cannot leave never the central backs in 2v2 situation. So the work of the fullback was important. That's why we changed in the last minutes of the first half. But I was watching that the fact that we were defending better don't allow us to attack in the same with the same dynamic that we were attacking in the first minutes. That's why we come back to the line of four with a better distances, with a better possibilities, because it's true that Reading start attacking 3-4-1-2, and after 15 or 20 minutes they were changing to play 4-3-1-2 with four players in the middle and two striker. One save that we didn't face this season either, but one save that we were preparing just in case happened, because they have many midfielders and two strikers. And for me, the attention to this new game was better, clear, better in the second half.
Very interesting, and thank you for sharing that detail with us, Carlos. The finishing, the goals scored, let's just talk about attacking now. How did you appreciate those, and Danny Ward's performance in particular?
Like I told you, for me, the attacking in the first half was fantastic, especially maybe the attacking in the first 35 minutes of the game. Maybe after, when we switched Corom on the side and Sorba Thomas, we didn't get any opportunity because we start to lose balls in the last third of the pitch without allow us to attack. But I was watching that there was a lot of personality in our central backs to play. There was a lot of personality in Hoggy to play. There was, for me, a very good understanding of the spaces in Pipa to help the team to play too. And after, the team in some saw a very good moments of attacking, in attacking, in offensive, in attacking half. Then after, of course, we know that if you attack well but you don't have the last part of the action, every attack is going to finish in nothing. So for us today, the contribution of Danny Ward was special, because it allowed us to produce things from our attacks, or even produce something that was a goal for himself without one clear chance to attack.
Yeah, certainly. Pipa added some energy and some creative opportunities from deeper positions. How pleased are you with that in particular?
I think that when we create this squad, we know that Pipa had to be an important player for us. Unfortunately, he couldn't be from the beginning because of his injury. Then now we understand that he's like a new player that we add to the squad in this moment of the year. And it's important to find a good balance between maybe push him a little bit to go fast to the team, to develop and to make him feel that he's going to be important, that he needs to react, and he needs to prepare himself, because we think that he's a player that can have a lot of contribution to the team, with the balance that prepare him before to can compete well. I am satisfied with the level of him during the 90 minutes, because for me, he played one game with a lot of concentration in defense and add some behavior in attack that are behaviors that he's an special player that he can add to the team.
And generally speaking, Carlos, after the frustration of last week and that draw against Swansea, how much better does it feel from your point of view to see that kind of aggression back in the team that we saw in the first half, especially today?
I think every game is different, because Reading is not playing like Swansea play. We know, I think the last week, again, in the first half, we saw a lot of aggressiveness against one team that is very difficult to recover the balls. In the second half, for me, the fact that we didn't attack don't allow us to be aggressive, because if we don't attack, we are going to be just defending in defensive half. In defensive half, it's very difficult to press. It's easy to press in offensive half. And for me, the team the last week, we're doing this. Today, we start directly pressing offensive half, and we could do because we were dominating the game and we put the ball in offensive half. So just every game is different. For me, the difference today is that we manage better the attack, but it's true that we didn't show the solidity that we allowed to show in defence.
Thank you, and congratulations on today.
You're welcome.